let's jump in with like the short definition. What are parasites?
Well, the Greek meaning of parasite is one that sits at another's table.
That sounds so pleasant.
Yeah.
That's not accurate.
The easiest thing to think about is it's basically a critter that, or critters, right? Multiple, there's different species. There's over 100 different species of parasites that can infect and obviously affect humans. But essentially, they steal nutrients from you. They only take, they don't give any benefit for you. So that's a simple short definition of parasite. Very few are actually visible by the naked eye. Most are microscopic. So even when you're looking at your stool, doing a cleanse, when you see stuff, that's a great positive test. Yep, I'm glad I'm doing this. But even when you don't see things, 70% of them aren't visible by the naked eye. So it is a good idea to understand that parasites take only from us and we want to clear them out of our bodies.
Very fair definition. I think a lot of us hear parasites and we picture that like third world country, child dressed in rags, standing in a disgusting river. So if you're living in America or another developed country, is this really a problem?
Yeah, they're worldwide. So they don't know borders, just like Lyme disease doesn't know borders, right? Borders are just created artificially by man. So critters are all over the place. Now, clearly in third world countries, there's going to be a higher exposure because there's less cleanliness and less clean water and food supply. But in America, there's outbreaks all the time of parasites, cryptosporidium. When you run lab tests, you'll see blastocystis hominis and all these different types of, you know, parasites and different bacteria and viruses. And essentially America isn't immune to it. I'd only traveled, twice outside of America. Actually a third time to London, 2012 during the Olympics, but basically went to Mexico twice. I went to Cancun once and I went to Puerto Vallarta, an only resort area.
Right.
And when I cleansed, I had so many worms that came out of me that I started thinking back and I started researching the symptoms of, which we can obviously dive into too, started researching the symptoms of parasites and realized, wow, I've had parasites since I was a kid. And I never traveled, you know, to another country until I was, 18 or 19 years old. So clearly parasites are all over the place. They're in pets. They're in food supply. They're in the water supply. If somebody sneezes, they can actually sneeze out a pinworm egg. So it's not just cover your mouth for bacteria and viruses. You want to cover your mouth for parasites as well too. And they're spread. So they're spread between people. And I mean, honestly, how many people do you know that travel, even if it was only a third world country, how many people do you know that travel all the time that are exposed to people that just came from that area then could spread that way? But it is all over the place.